Join us online at charlierose.com.
Did Marty play any role? Did you, because you're such great friends, phone to ring occasionally?
And yeah, no, I called Marty, and actually after the movie, I put it together, I sent it to him, and then I sent him another version and another version, and because I want to get his input on one thing that I did that I took out, that we in the reshoot, and I was curious what his impression would be. So
And what did he say?
He told me, he said, you got to figure it out. Ask other people. He wasn't, it was more like a teacher saying, and I forgot, Marty was taught film at NYU. So, I mean, actually, that was just, because I couldn't, you could go one way, you could go the other. I just was worried about it. So, he couldn't give me an answer on that. He said, I'm not sure myself, ask around.
How many more do you want to make with him?
Well, I always say at least two.
Yeah.
And in fact, I got Eric Roth together with Marty to come up with something for us. In fact, today they're meeting.
So as we speak, they may be talking at lunch or something, saying.
Trying to
you
want to get in
on that one.
Yeah. Yeah. You
want to
get in this movie, don't you?
You guys want to sign up now?
Now, is it an extension of this story?
No, it's not an extension of this story. If it was, it's about career, our career, and I'm not even sure we're working it out, what Marty wants to do, what Eric is coming up with, and what I put into it, and so they're working on it, and that's
my role.
Okay,
I'm going to come back to that for a moment, but what is it about the two of you? I mean, there is history, but what else? I mean, well, you're more Irish than you are Italian in the end.
Well, half other things too. But we have a very special relationship, creative relationship, and I mean, any actor will tell you that. Matt could tell you that with Marty, he's. He's just open to ideas, open to things, open to trying things, and he's very, very respectful of actors. And he's not afraid to try things unless it's, and that's what he's supposed to do. He's a director, he guides you here and there if it's going off, but he's very smart. He knows, what to do.
Join us online at charlierose.com.